So what is the connection between coconuts and the health benefits of coconuts? Well, both are water-filled fruits that grow in tropical regions of the world. They have similar nutritional content and are both high in protein. So is the health benefit of coconuts due to their being full of nutrients or due to their being made of food material that is fresh? Well, it is really hard to say for sure because many of the supplements sold these days, claiming to have the health benefits of coconuts, contain many ingredients that are not exactly healthy for you. But it is also true that a lot of supplements can actually do the opposite of what they claim, and in some cases may actually do more harm than good. A lot of diet plans, including those promoted by celebrities or by popular diet books, may not actually be suitable for a lot of people. They usually target people who are already severely restricted and who may have certain ailments, such as heart disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, and obesity. But for other people, these plans can be quite effective. Most people don't know that there are some health benefits of coconuts, but they do know that these have high amounts of fatty acids. These fatty acids are actually beneficial in lowering bad cholesterol. It is important to note that the amount of saturated fat in coconut oil is far lower than in butter, lard, and shortening. The amount of saturated fat found in a medium-sized coconut is about 35 milligrams, and this is less than half the amount of saturated fat found in several common food products. So, how is this healthy fat, low in saturated fat, responsible for the health benefits of coconuts? Good fat makes up the cell membranes, and so the lauric acid in coconut oil has a number of advantages for your health. Coconut oil is very low in calories and carbohydrates and has little or no sugar. Since it contains little or no glucose, it will not raise your blood sugar levels and you will not become diabetic. This is because the liver does not have to convert glucose into fat and will use the fat for energy purposes.